Wild in the streets, never Thank you. the way back down front to try to figure out Cincinnati. No, just trying to figure out what a rock and roll crowd is gonna be like on this Friday night. And I mean, I could be wrong, I could be crazy. You can tell me, I mean, I don't mind, I don't mind. But it seems when I was out there was two kinds of people. The type of people that come to the rock and roll show tonight and they're thinking, cool, man, it's Friday night, it's the weekend. I don't gotta go to school tomorrow. I don't gotta go to work tomorrow. I don't have to do nothing. So I go to a Bon Jovi show, man, it'd be cool, I'll have a good time. But then, there's the other kind of person. Kind of folks that don't care if it's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, or Sunday. Now I could be wrong, I could be crazy, and you can tell me now, I wanna know. But it seems to me that all those real rockers just sitting on my side of the Cincinnati Gardens tonight, is that true? Where'd you get that shirt? That's my shirt. You stole my shirt. Where'd you get that shirt? I paid $1.50 for that shirt. You stole that shirt. You sure? You wouldn't lie to me, would you? Girl stole my shirt. Stole my shirt. Crazy. She stole my shirt, and you ain't got nothing over on your side. Richie Sambora, the kind of people that come to see you are Lawrence Welk fans, you know what I mean? The kind of folks that come and sit on your side, they're like those guitar technicians that go, well, did he play that? And they are Neapolitan sixth chord, and how about a six-pack of Yamaha? The kind of people that come and sit on my side, the only sixth chord they know is a six-pack of Budweiser beer and a pizza. That's what rock and roll's all about. No, I'm telling you, we don't got no newspaper critics on my side. We don't got none of those radio people on my side. Ain't got no record company people on my side. I got nothing but sweat, guts, and rock and roll on my side, and you don't. Okay, let me show you. Let me show you the difference. Watch and learn, chum. Everybody over here, repeat after me now, as loud as you can. One time, homie. Here we go. Everybody see, watch this.
You say, whoa, oh, oh.
You see what I mean? Champions, nothing but champions, Richard. Oh, you think so? Okay, all right. I'm an equal opportunity employer. I've been playing with you for a couple years. All right, let's see what you guys are made of. Everybody over here, repeat after me, as loud as you can. Sing. Whoa, oh, oh. One more time. You go clean your ears out. Stop playing the drums, I don't need none of that stuff. One, two, three, six. Whoa, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh.
Let it go. You can't stop the fire, burning out of control. Let it go. Yeah.
say rich.
Say it to the people now.
Well, sometimes I think I'm a wasting time. Yeah, I don't understand the things I see. Oh, no. The world outside seems so unkind, so unkind. Well, I'm depending on you, so let it to see me.
Come on, New York fans, get ready. Okay,
The amazing, lovable Taylor!